Louisville man is arrested in connection with the death of a woman in southern Indiana. Melvin Evans is in the Scott County Jail. The body of Ashley Deaton Hedge was found in late July on an abandoned property. The sheriff's office believes she died in Kentucky and her body was taken to Scott County. A toxicology analysis was done, but those results haven't been released.